That was a majestic voice. You can keep Jesus. As far as I'm concerned, Neil Diamond will always be King of the Jews. And this was Mid-Morning Matters.
Alan Partridge. Watch it now on demand before it's in theatres April 4th.
Mid-morning. When we find Alan in this film, he's working as a DJ.
Love that noise.
And a big media organisation comes along to suck the lifeblood out of the organisation.
Achtung!
Guten Tag.
Silence!
Sorry.
Have you seen this memo? Exciting new phase. Here's to the future. My days are numbered, mate.
One of the victims is Pat Farrell, a fellow DJ of Alan's.
Alan, we're being taken over.
Pat, no one's getting sacked. Just sack Pat.
And there are far-reaching, catastrophic consequences.
Just gave me 30 minutes to clear out my locker.
Oh!
The first guy to go is Pat. He's fired, and he doesn't take it lying down.
Oh, they must have left in a hurry. Something weird's happened.
He decides at the party to launch the new rebranded station. Pat arrives with a shotgun.
There you are!
Pat is willing to talk to us through you.
You are the face of this siege.
I am siege face.
He becomes my main hostage and he becomes my liaison with the police.
Prepare to die!
I'm not ready to!
It's okay, it's me!
Colm, he's complex. It's a very hard thing to do that role because you have to be both vulnerable.
When you asked me now how I was feeling, you meant to...
Yes, I did.
In some ways pathetic and also a threat.
No more interruptions, or else! You think I don't have balls? I've got plenty of balls! Oh yeah, I've got balls coming out of my arse!
It's essentially Alan Partridge meets Dog Day Afternoon.
So, you're with the police now?
Fuck the police.
Alan, just stuff comes out that shouldn't come out.
Identify yourself! Identify yourself!
Alan Partridge! Alan Partridge! You know who I am. I've been off the TV that long. Identify yourself.
When I'm in the zone doing him, I enjoy it. It's sublime.
I'm not retreating. Pat's tugging me off. Come on, we're better than that.
It feels like flying.
I, Alan Partridge, a hostage, broadcasting live at gunpoint.
He is this sort of the idiot that you love to love.
I'll protect you.
There's so much charm in the character. You know, the way Steve does him, you know, not natural charm in the character, there's none of that.
Shake hands, Pat. Friends, Pat.
It's weird.
If you don't know who Alan Partridge is and you've never come across this, you know, wonderful comic creation before, it won't matter. You know, you can meet him for the first time at the beginning of this film.
Thanks for the forensic trousers.
Could you just,
Oh, crikey, yeah, sorry. I was actually going to fashion a sort of makeshift modesty sponge.
Alan Partridge. Watch it now on demand before it's in theaters April 4th.